peeping Tom alert. There was a Texas mother, Phyllis Pena. She caught a peeping Tom, a 19-year-old, peeping into her 15-year-old daughter's window. She called the police and tackled the guy before they got there. Look at the dash cam. Look at the form. The Amazing. Chiefs could have used this woman against Brady in Tampa Bay. So anyway, peeping Tom got collared by the mom, and now he's behind bars.
And he will never live that down, for sure, and he shouldn't. Hopefully he gets some jail time, too. Greg.
Quickly.